the worst test you ever took? For me, it was my first test in graduate school. The first test I ever took in graduate school, the first grade I got back was a 47%. That was the worst test for me. What was your worst test? Leave a comment below.